objective of the Camp Delicious is to get the students to understand about various cuisines, how different locations have created their cuisines and why they're, you know, different the way they are.
Spanakopita is like spinach and cheese pie. It's like really good.
Go about another 3 minutes. The shells themselves, they don't change. They don't, the shell doesn't grow.
Look, Mr. Quacker, every duck has every poultry thing as a... And you're gonna represent that.
Oh, if you guys came here, you just got me.
Do a Middle Eastern, huh?
Yeah. Cook first, and then do the cold stuff.
Also to teach them, you know, cooking techniques and things of that nature that they may have not been privy to at home. We're specializing on knife skills.
You want to cut the bottom and cut the top.
China, France.
With the ravioli. And then chop into like 2-inch pieces.
We could sell these at a festival or something.
It's going to be yellow is because of the turmeric.
Making guacamole. We're mashing the avocados with salt and lemon juice.
And I like this because it's like we're in an actual kitchen.
Slowly. Hot stuff. Good job.